just do this the whole time.
Yo, what's up, you guys? It's your boy Shomo Showtime Dodds. We are at Power Station Gym in Middletown, Ohio with...
Boom! Boom! He just... So he asks me a question, he interrupts me. Like, he's just... I might as well marry the guy. In fact, I have more physical... I have more physical contact with him than I have my wife. This is about as close as I've been to another human being.
Talk to us about Semper Fi.
Does anyone else have a partial right now? I know the cameraman does. Semper Fi Fund is a great fund, gives the Marines who've actually served and been well wounded, but they also service other members, branch of the military, who help with the Marines. So essentially, if somebody needs help coming back from combat, Semper Fi helps them. It's a great fund. 94 cents of every dollar goes towards its intended cause. And they're here right now. It's an epic event. And we're almost at our 50G goal. We will be in the next hour.
Some people in here. It's absolutely packed.
It is hot.
The humidity in here is like, it's like fucking Mumbai up in this bitch, bro.
You know,
I'm like
about
back
that
in India right now, man.
I know. We have more of a dry heat in this bro. It's more of a dry heat.
But anyways, guys, great cause. This is the first time that I've seen a large social media influencer put on a charity event, so I'm going to put a link down below, so be sure. The link's going to be up for another week. Be sure to click on that link, and we certainly appreciate
your
donation.
Donate. We want to get as much as possible for this event.
Absolutely. So let's kill this.
Thank you.
So up first, we have the deadlift challenge. Originally, we were gonna do 1.5 times body weight for as many reps as possible, but now, I don't know. It looks like we're just fucking around. So I haven't warmed up. I'm gonna just start with 315. Probably hit a few solid, you know, good solid set, good volume with 315 just to get my back loose, do a little bit of stretching, and then move up. Let's see how heavy we go. We'll be right back. So I got back from the event, took a shower, and sat down for a second, and next thing I know, I wake up like 3 hours later. Super long day. Cool little update though, with that 645 pound deadlift, I actually won a prize in the deadlift challenge. Cool little Better Bodies gym bag and a whole bunch of supplements. Got some protein powder, got some aminos. Some drop factor. What do we have here? Oh, more aminos.